Standing pilot water heaters use a pilot flame that burns continuously and will ignite the main burner whenever heat is needed. Next to the pilot is the thermopile, which generates a small electrical current when heated by the pilot flame. This produces less voltage than a AA battery, but enough to power the electronic gas valve and diagnostics. The thermopile also acts as a safety switch. If the pilot light goes out, then the thermopile will cool down. The voltage will drop, and the gas valve will shut off. This prevents unburnt gas from being released into your home. Now, if the thermopile is faulty, then it will also prevent the pilot from staying lit. If you try to light the pilot and it won't stay lit, then it could be a problem with the thermopile or thermal cutoff switch. The thermopile voltage can be safely tested while lighting the pilot. You can see how to do this in the video linked below. For more troubleshooting on water heaters, furnaces, and appliances, then subscribe to our channel. And if you need help, you can call or visit our AMRE location to talk with our knowledgeable staff. Thanks for watching.